Hey folks, so what's your favorite color, if you have one? Mine is deep purple. It doesn't mean it's the only one I love, but I like it a lot. And if you do have one that you love very much, does this mean that one color is more important than other colors? Purple was discovered this last week as a 3,000-year-old regal, royal, religious color that was preferred by the Hebrews, a confirmation of what we've known. But it doesn't mean that purple is better than others, just loved. So if you have a favorite color or not, why am I talking about this? Because color is related to bias. And one more favorite is very related to racist or superior notions of who's better than others. And in this week's Torah story, we're going to ask this question. Purple has to do with chosen. And the chosen people meme is one that we're going to look at today with the big question, are the Jews the chosen people or the purple people? There's a difference, big one. Welcome to Word, weekly passwords to the riddles of our lives. I'm Amichai Lau-Lavi at home in Harlem, dismantling patriarchy one word at a time. And this week's word comes from Exodus 19:5. Our Hebrew ancestors just about left Egypt. They're about to get the Ten Commandments at the Mount Sinai thing. And the divine speaks to them and makes a deal. Look, says God, I'll take care of you. You'll be my Am Segula, my treasured, special, unique people. All you have to do is obey my laws. Okay, they say, possibly coerced. But the word in the Hebrew here, Am Segula, that has been translated as treasured, unique, beloved, and occasionally, eventually chosen, is what we're talking about. The chosen people is a meme that has saved us and got us into a lot of trouble over the many, many generations. The more we've been oppressed, ghettoized, killed, we've chosen to be choosing to be chosen. But is that helpful to us these days? Or does that bring more racist, more othering, more white supremacist blaming that's saying, oh no, actually we're the top race and you're not? So in the 21st century, one asks whether these are still useful ways for us to think about our relationship with the divine or with each other. Just this past week in Israel, a new racist leadership for the religious Zionist party was chosen. Pro-Kahana, anti-Arab, anti-other, misogynist, homophobic, worse. I want to say to that reading of Exodus 19:5, chosen, treasured, better than, that's only one way of looking at it. Another way to translate the word segula is purple, like this shirt. It's a fashion statement. Are we the chosen people or the purple people? Getting along quite nicely with the other crayons in the box, all chosen to be the colors of the rainbow, as one. We can make a choice to be the choosing people, the purple people. Let the chosen one maybe rest for now. Think about it. Shabbat Shalom. Thank you for joining me for another word, Dismantling Patriarchy, one word at a time with passwords to the riddles of our lives. See you next week. Thanks for joining.